it with serious ease. We were way past the fondness. Slumber through to
hours. Has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Post denied him. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Has someone to play it to. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Vinicius Junior. They might be able to get in now. And there it is, a chance. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Pulisic. Nicely timed tackle. Mount. Pulisic. Jorginho. Here's Mount. On to Jorginho. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Promising looking attack. Shown inside. Neymar! Able to get his body in the way. Pulisic. And take it away. Chances on. And not cleared away properly. Can he convert? And a timely intervention.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Vinicius Junior. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And Neymar. Oh, that's a really good run. Must take the lead here. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, he's gone into the referee's notebook.
And he can't be surprised. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
He plays it short. And turned onto the woodwork. Vinicius Junior. Fantastic work to thwart the danger.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
It's got to be! Well, what a stop that was. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15
minutes. Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. The opening goal in this contest.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. It is a decent looking attack here. This could level it. Marvellous anticipation. anticipation. Mount. Conte. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. And offside. Well, close one. Well, getting close to the half-time interval, and the story so far, they're not really making home advantage count. Stuart, your take.
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Pulisic. Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. Well, a second goal for them here. And Nani with it. There could be consequences given that the yellow card was handed out to him earlier. Well, really walking a tightrope, but not seeing yellow for a second time.
Well, I think the referee's right. It's not a second yellow, but he needs to be careful now.
And that will be a corner.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Well, he didn't have too much room to work with, but a long way off target. Mount. Here's Chilwell. Well read to win possession back. Neymar. Oh, he's through here. A goal as they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match.
To create space for himself. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Running with the ball confidently. And Conte might take it on. And so it is, the first half story has been written. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Chilwell. And Mount. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Really getting stuck in defensively. Oh, great vision. Must be. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Again, it's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Chilwell. N'Golo Kante. And the attack looks promising. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. N'Golo Kante. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. And a body in the way. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Coming off the pitch, number 6, Ben Chilwell. To be replaced by number 14, Tadej Kovacic.
Who can they pick out? Aerial opportunity, couldn't take it.
Well, he did well to get to the ball first, and he's unlucky there. He just got too much on it. Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of good attack in play, and it's been really entertaining.
Well, great read there to intercept. Mateo Kovacic. They've lost it. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Lukaku. Superbly read and executed. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Well, sloppy from the Peter Panners. And that puts them in position. And there it is, a chance. Oh, getting boot on ball, but that's disappointing.
Well, there was lots of power in it, but he just couldn't control the shot. That's a very poor finish.
Jorginho. Here's Kovacic. He's managed to lose his marker. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Mateo Kovacic. Untidy on the ball. Kimmich. Can he give them the lead? Well, the attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. Kimmich, will he find the net? Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, moving the ball impressively here. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now.
15, Thiago Silva.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. And the referee says corner kick. Played over. Well, it has come to nothing. And Neymar, and a body in the way. Might be able to get in behind the defence. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Oh, surely! Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Mateo Kovacic. Azpilicueta. Conte now. Pulisic. Romelu Lukaku now. Jorginho. And a very good challenge. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, the referee can't take any chances. And now he will receive attention.
Substitution for pitch. Number 9, Jorginho, to be replaced by...
Following that stoppage, the referee will restart the game with a drop ball. Neymar. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And I think, unfortunately for him, the less said about that attempt, the better.
Well, he had a lot of options there, but he's chosen the wrong one. That was a poor effort.
Mount. Here's Kovacic. It comes to absolutely nothing. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Azpilicueta. Neymar. And he takes on the shot. There's the goal! Surely now, that is that!
The defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.